Bank Nifty and Nifty levels for 31-10-2019. Please like our YouTube channel Unknown Success Secrets. October 31st, expiry day of October month. We can expect a very high volatile day, so watch and trade safely. Bank Nifty, if it breaks 30-239, you can go for a buy for targets of 30-465 and then 30-697. If Bank Nifty breaks 29707, you can see selling till 29484 and then 29263. In the case of Nifty, if you wish to buy, wait till 11907, the targets will be 11996 and then 12086. If Nifty breaks 11767, you can see 11679 and then 11591. These are breakout levels which are little bit far away from the closing price. Watch and trade on this high volatile day. On 31-10-2019, you can watch Apollo Tire, Godrej Industries, LIC Housing Finance and DGod for trading. On 30-10-2019, we have given Aero Pharma, in that buy was active and given a profit of 2 rupees. Infi, buy active and given a good profit of 16 rupees. In the case of M&M, there was no trade. UPL, sell active and given a good profits of 9.7. On 30-10-2019, in the case of Bank Nifty and Nifty, there was no trade as per our levels. Watch out the breakout levels of October 31st and trade safely